to be kidding me.
Is that you out there, buddy?
Yeah, it's me. Hang on.
Hey.
I think we're gonna have to work together to open this gate, Al. Looks pretty heavy. I think that's the farm. The field! We're almost there! Farm is a crazy place for crazy people.
We should feel right at home then.
Come on, one more gate. Let's do this thing!
Yeah, I don't... don't think they keep too close an eye on them at the clinic. They seem to slip away a lot so they can get wasted.
Hear that, Al? Music?
Of course. We need to find where it's coming from. That's the message the Andersons talked about. That's the whole reason we're here.
Lady of the Light? That's gotta be, what's her face, the crazy lamp lady from the town.
Cynthia Weaver.
Right. Must be.
It's all right! I'm coming!
Thank you.
Alice!
She must be here somewhere. Maybe upstairs in the study.
Alice!
Yes, that's where she is. You can appalled. You'll laugh at the whole thing together and put it behind you. It's your fault your wife is dead. You are guilty. All it was to help you, right? You killed her.
Ah!
Oh, hush. There's still hope. Cauldron Lake is a special place. Here, you have the power to change things. She wanted you to write. I will tell you what to do. You write her back. The story will come true, and all will be well again.
Thank you. There's an altar wrought with mystery of Tom the poet and his muse.
I think my tongue just took a crap in my mouth. Ugh. Oh, wait. Well, now, not good.
That about sums it up.
Oh, I am never drinking again.
I need to talk to Weaver. She's the one in the song, the Lady of the Light.
The crazy lady? Ugh, whatever you say, Al, but we're stuck
play
here.
Nightingale.
They're not gonna...
You haven't even interviewed Wake.
I had some reading to do first, Sheriff. And let me tell you,
it was an interesting read.
Well, I've got you now, Raymond Chandler. It's all here. All the evidence, including conspiracy to murder a federal agent. There's no way you're walking out of here.
You hear me in there, Brett Easton Ellis? Huh?
Agent Nightingale, I want to talk to your superior.
Well, we all want things, Sheriff. I wanted my... Look, that's not possible right now.
Agent Nightingale, I insist.
Wait, what's wrong?
Lady, are you stupid? It's a trick. It's an obvious trick.
Okay, I've had enough of this crap. Wait, I'm gonna trust you with this.
You're joking.
Agent Nightingale, your opinion would matter more if you were sober and if I actually believed you were here on official business.
Whoa! Get back in the cell, Stephen King. The only way you're leaving this place is over my dead...
Wait a minute.
Oh my God!
Light. We need light. It's the only way to fight this thing.
In my office. I've got your things there. Follow me.
We're sitting ducks with the lights out.
Cool. I can get the emergency power on. need to know. What do you need from me?
They can be hurt in the light, only in the light. And I need to find Cynthia Weaver. She can help me stop this.
Light. Check. Cynthia. She lives in the old decommissioned power plant. I can get you there pretty quickly in the rescue chopper. Come on, let's get back to your friend. Wheeler. Here.
What? No!
We're going to fetch our rod. I have friends who need to be warned about this, and I can't be in two places at once. I need your help. Here's a list of people and phone numbers. I need you to call them and tell them you have a message from me. Night Springs, okay? They'll know what to do.
Night Springs? Like the TV show? Gotcha. Hey, is this like a secret society?
Can you do this? You'll be safe here. The backup power's on. These guys need to be alerted, just in case we don't... Okay, let's go, Wake. Through the back. Oh, hell. To broken the gate controls. We can't reach the gate's control box from here. We need to get to the other side over the rooftop.
I'll go. I'll open the gate for you once I'm across. You stay here in the light and cover me, Sheriff, okay?
Are you sure? Okay then, but hurry.
Hey, Sheriff! Your password. Night Springs? What's that all about?
It's a stupid joke we have. That frightful... The TV show. This town can get weird at times. Never been weird, though. We need to bypass the damaged control box.
What am I, an electrician? Hold on!
Ah, man! That's smart.
Job. Close. Our first stop is the town hall. The keys to the chopper are there. Over here! There's light! Over here! There's light! I have a key. Watch my back, Wade.
It's an ambush!
Let's go, Wake. Okay, someone's messed with the fuse box here, but you should be able to jury-rig it while I find the key.
I already got electrocuted once today. How about I look for the keys and you get burned for a change?
Fine. They should be in the clerk's office on the other side of the building near the main entrance.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
Okay, Sheriff. I got the keys.
Come on, Wake. Let's go around. We can meet him in the back. We can make it through the bookstore. Wheeler should be waiting for us in the backyard.
Get the hell down or I'll call the sheriff!
Hurry about it!
Sir, about time somebody showed up! All the shooting in the air's... ...and over Deerfest!
This town can't take this.
It's me they want. The sooner I get out of here, the sooner you can all get back to life as usual.
I hope you're right. Come on, let me get this door open.
Wait, you got the keys to the bookstore?
Perks of being the sheriff. A girl needs to get around. They're really taking advantage of your presence here, Wake. I heard they're selling a lot of your Alex Casey books.
Right now? I'm not a big fan of my own writing.
I don't see Barry.
That's him. That's the way to the chopper. I'm gonna give Pastor Howard a piece of my mind about this lock. I told him to get it fixed.
Thank you.
I'm gonna give Pastor Howard a piece of my mind about this lock. I told him to get it fixed. It's open. Let's go, Wake.
Wow.
We keep them all night long on the night before.
Why?
Well, it's tradition. Almost there. We'll have to go through the basement to get to the parking lot.
Yeah, there's no way going through the crypt will turn out to be a bad idea.
Saw the light, huh?
You didn't like that one? Tough audience.
Well, I... What are the Christmas lights for?
Protection, man! Like garlic...
Vampires.
Bright Falls General Store is now my... Flaming Eye...
Hey, I want a headlamp.
One.
Bastard.
The helicopter's just up ahead. I'll need a while to prep for takeoff.
Get out of here.
Thank you.
like this?
No, no. Just normal bad stuff. Kind of like your foot swing. I used to teach dad, just like Alan Spacey.
You've read me.
Oh, sure. You're a pretty good writer. A little heavy on the metaphor.
Nobody's ever said that before.
And here's a new song from a band. Remind me of those local rock legends. And here's a new song from a band. And here's a new song from a band that they always remind me of.